We have an update now on a triple shooting that happened early this morning in Astoria, Queens. Police say a 27-year-old woman was killed and her twin sister and boyfriend were wounded. The three were leaving a club on Steinway Street when police say they got into an argument with the shooter. The two people who survived the shooting were taken to the hospital and are in stable condition. Police say the suspect fled in a vehicle. No arrests have been made.